bigger drain over larger gain. Red headlights come on. Gravedigger takes the track. You feel alive.
There's a chill in the air, and then people get electric. Man, there's nothing like it.
Gravedigger's probably the most recognizable brand because of the people behind it. You know you're going to see something spectacular.
Please welcome the icon, Gravedigger's Dennis Anderson.
I got to tell you guys, man, this whole thing for the last 40 years was never a plan. It just happened.
I think anybody that steps into a Gravedigger truck has a huge sense of pride in what that truck means to Monster Jam.
Every driver that steps into Gravedigger has told me that there is an expectation that you have to bring it.
Not anybody can just step in and be part of the Gravedigger team. We really look for that Gravedigger style. Kyle and Brandon Vinson really drive like Gravedigger drivers.
You see aspects of Dennis and all of the kids. They're definitely carrying on the legacy.
I hope that Gravedigger is something that people can be fans of for generations upon generations.
I am so excited to keep this legacy of Gravedigger going. It's what I was born to do.
Gravedigger's been around for 40 years, and you see how it's affected other motorsports. I'm just going to be Dennis Anderson. We can all be a little bit of Gravedigger.
Coming out first is the OG Gravedigger, the primer! This is when, this was 2012?
Yes.
The year that you started watching Monster Jam. Yeah.
So that was our, it was the 30th anniversary.